4年1班。
报。
And like to smile at people.
Gradually, Sean stopped talking and smiling. Sean only enjoyed playing with his beloved toys silently. The doctor diagnosed that Sean has autism.
Sean's mom was very sad, and she wanted to give him more love and care.
The teacher taught Sean pronunciation word by word.Until he finally learned to speak. It took 3 years.
Sean's mom taught him to write straw by straw until he finally learned to write his name. Another year went by.
Sean studied harder than other kids and his mom worked harder than other moms to take care of her son.
When Sean was 6, he started to go to kindergarten.Sean learned to sing, dance, and draw with his mom always at his side.
When Sean was 7, he started to go to elementary school. Sean learned Mandarin, math, and PE with his mom always at his side.
Sean loved swimming very much in water. He was like a happy little fish. Sean practiced swimming hard. He joined a swimming competition and won second place.